13 years after the first Harry Potter book was published, I'm still a